Veterans for Airsoft hosted what was without a doubt the premier airsoft event of the year. Nearly 600 players gathered at the old Six Flags New Orleans that was destroyed by Hurricane Katrina and fought it out in one epic event. The icing on the cake was getting a helicopter ride with Heligunner, where I got to blast away at ground troops from the air. It was truly amazing.